Dear Sir, Madam, we acknowledge with thanks the generous contribution made to the National Defence Fund. The Prime Minister appreciates this thoughtful gesture and conveys his gratitude. This valuable contribution will be immense help for undertaking various welfare activities for defence, central, police, personnel and their families. A formal receipt is enclosed. मैं कोई government letter नहीं पढ़ रहा और मैं कोई भाषण का letter नहीं पढ़ रहा कोई politician का. But this is the contribution which I do every month from my salary, a nominal amount to National Defence Fund. Or, you know, what I feel very proud of, I got the letter from Prime Minister office और उन्होंने receipt enclosed किया है इसके backward में, जो कि mention करता है कि मेरा contribution कितना था और कौन से month का है ये. आप लोग भी कर सकते हैं National Defence Fund में contribute. जो हमारे soldiers होते हैं, जो उनकी families होती है, उनके widows होते हैं, उनके children होते हैं, उन अब ऐसे बहुत सारी families हैं army में जिनके parents दोनों के दोनों army में थे and they got martyred. So उनके बच्चे की studies से लेकर के health issues से लेकर के सब कुछ cover होता है National Defence Fund में. It's a generous donation which you can do and I generally do 1,000 rupees a month, which I believe is very less for people like us and we spend it like more than that in a day. So what about like giving it for some good purpose? और आप लोगों को मैं जो link है मैं आप लोगों को इस बार इस video के description में दे दूँगा. But it's not something which you have to really search in for. आपको just type करना है Google में या और कोई भी search engine में National Defence Fund और आपको पहला link जो आता है वो उससे आप pay कर सकते हैं. So, I hope you all will carry on this and I'll be continuing this the same way I'm doing it. And I would also like to thank you all for subscribing to my channel. Like, share and comment. Bye.